And there we have fully working La Cimbali M32. I just finished my work. You see how it looks like before I started. I brought this coffee machine for 50 euros. And I only used a part to fix it. They were missing this solenoid valve, this emergency valve. They was missing as well this solenoid valve for tap water. I changed this for different one, this which is mixing hot water with cold water, which one is better, I think. And they were missing this pressure assembly kit and this solenoid valve for cold water. Rest of this was already in here. I use only some gaskets and O-rings. And that's it, 2 days of work. 50 euro for machine. 150 I think, or maybe 200 for the parts. Like I said, those all was used. Only this part was new. This mixer for hot and cold water. And this costs something about 15 euro. And for actually 350 maximum, we got fully work machine. They were missing only one part, which I already got. It's used as well, this one for cappuccino. It's automatic cappuccino making system. It's working, but I have to calibrate. Okay, I'll do some more photos when I finish all. Like now it's heating. It's heating really fast. Maximum 10 minutes. Okay, I will show you some more photos later.